All right, here in more lawn care. We're really busy these days. You can see how wet the grass is. We don't have much choice. I just got this new Echo. Oh, I love these Echoes. Anyways, yeah, you can see it's really long. The first cut has finally dried up a little bit, enough to cut. But yeah, just testing out the new string trimmer. Works good. I'm gonna be switching the head on this to the speed feed. I bought some down in the States, special heads. But anyways, you see how it clumps up a little bit. You just go over it a second time with the deck slightly up and it gets rid of all those clumps. But yeah, we can cut this 20 acre park. You see it just goes on and on and on. We can cut this 20 acre park in just a little over 4 hours. So we really haul. You see a good quality cut it does. Now keep in mind, I mean, these blades are a little dull up now because of the stones. All the gravel from the plows gets pushed all over the lawn. So the first few cuts, you're always hitting gravel, so it dulls the blades up really good. You can see the good quality job that the Kubotas do. And they just fly too. This is the third generation zero turns. Kubota really knows what they're doing. But here at More Lawn Care, we're all about the quality. It's all about the people you employ as well. Good people, good quality work, satisfied customers. So here's the finished product. And ooh, look, it's my lucky day. Didn't find just a penny. Found a whole lot of pocket change. Must have fallen out of a little boy or little girl's shorts or something last year. And in the car I picked up today, I got a bunch of pennies, so today's definitely my lucky day.